गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 5। आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 2 सिंथेटिक मटेरियल। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द टॉपिक एडवांटेजेस ऑफ सिंथेटिक फाइबर। सो लेट अस नो व्हाट आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ सिंथेटिक फाइबर। डियर स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट सिंथेटिक फाइबर आर स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड लास्ट लॉन्गर। देन नेचुरल फाइबर again it is cheaper than the natural fiber and readily available. Third, it is easy to wash. Synthetic fabric fourth fabrics dry easily as they do not absorb much moisture. Is easy to maintain. Maintain synthetic fibers as they are wrinkle free, wrinkle free. We do not need to iron them. Iron them. Sixth. Resistant insects and moth, hence hands, they have a long life. Dear student, these are few advantages of the synthetic fiber. So let us know about it first. Synthetic fiber are stronger and last longer than the natural fiber. Second, it is cheaper. Synthetic fiber are cheaper than the natural fiber and readily available, dear student. It is available everywhere and cheaper than the natural fiber. It is easy to wash synthetic fabric than the natural fabric. Synthetic fabric dry easily as they do not absorb much moisture. So synthetic fiber dry easily. Fifth, it is easy to maintain synthetic fiber as they are wrinkle free. What do you mean by the wrinkle free? Means no requirement to iron synthetic fabric cloth. We do not need to iron them. No requirement to iron synthetic fabric. It is resistant to the insects and moth. Means insects and moth can't affect to the synthetic fabric cloth. Hence, they have long life. They can last for the longer time. So dear student, these are the advantages or benefit of synthetic fabric. So please you read and learn about it. Thank you, dear students.